One day, I went into church, and with my heart full of trust, I asked, "Why did you wish to remain on earth, on every point of the earth, in the most sweet Eucharist, and you have not found, you who are God, also a way to bring and to leave here Mary, the mother of all of us who journey?" And from the tabernacle, in the silence, he seemed to reply, "I have not left her because I want to see her again in you." Even if you are not immaculate, my love will virginize you, and you, all of you, will open your arms and hearts as mothers of humanity, which, as in times past, thirst for God and for his mother. It is you who now must soothe pains, close wounds, dry tears. Sing her litanies and strive to mirror yourself in them. Let us try to continue her presence on earth, to be like her. Mother of Mercy, Gate of Heaven, Comforter of the Afflicted.